do this right now if you are the person who is serious about success or you just want to prove me wrong. Grab a pen and paper and let's go through these questions. The first question, are you afraid of renouncing on the formal path? Whether that be dropping out of college or quitting your current job, even if you know that deep down in your heart, that's what you want. Really think about this. Now, if you're afraid of it, where do you think that this fear comes from? I mean, after all, you have seen people succeeding outside of the formal path time and time again, yet you're still afraid to take the leap. So why is that? Now, my next question is, do you subconsciously think that following the formal path is your only choice? You know, your only chance at not ending up homeless on the streets? And my follow-up question is that if that fear is that intense, where do you think that comes from? Do you think it's something rational or a disbelief that has been seeded into your brain by the people around you? Maybe your parents, maybe your teachers, maybe your peers. I want you to actually write down your answers, because this is the only way that you'll truly think about your answers. Once you're ready, I'm gonna reveal the 5 lost principles hidden in the ancient writings. So make sure to mark your calendar and come back with your missions completed.